by the end of this video, you can create something like this. What you just seen was obtained using just one image, without any pre-processing, with just 10 minutes of waiting. It's just stunning. So yes, you can replace a face, create a deep fake without a powerful PC, and even PC at all, for free. To avoid issues and save a lot of time, please watch carefully and ideally watch this video to the end, as it's the best way to promote this video and support my channel and what I do. To create a face swap, we will use a simple and highly effective tool called Roop. Unfortunately, this project is not supported by developer due to some scandal that is not very clear to me. Nevertheless, alternative have already emerged in the form of an extension for Automatic 11.11 and Gradio UI with a convenient interface, which unfortunately is banned in Google Colab. By the way, we will also get banned, so be careful when opening such notebooks. Instead, I offer you a very simple and reliable method that is very likely to work always without any problems. So let's get started. First of all, you should open the link below under the video. Now we are in a virtual machine in Google Colab, virtual machine which Google gives you for free. We need to set proper runtime. To do this, press runtime, change runtime type, and here we should choose T4 GPU. Then press save and now we should install our requirements. To do this, choose this cell and press this button here. Now we are installing our requirements and it takes about 2 minutes. We just installed our requirements and now we should download the model. To do this, as usual, run this cell and let's download the model. And now we should download all needed files for creating face swap. To do this, we need to add our files here in this tab. There should be two files. First one is a source video and the second one is image. We'll take this video. We've got a warning that all files will be deleted. It's okay. Next, we should add our file with our image. Let it be Johnny Depp here. All needed file just been downloaded. Now we should specify location to our file in command line. To do this, press here, copy path, and pass it here to target. Content archor.mov. This is link to the video, and now we should pass link to the image, source image. Copy path, and here in a source we should paste it. Just like that. That's it. Output video will be saved here in this tab, swapped.mp4. There are a lot of parameters which we can adjust if needed. Execution provider. There are two options, CUDA and CPU. In this case, we have ability to use GPU for free, so we choose CUDA. If you don't have access to GPU, you should choose CPU. Just enter CPU in this case. But it takes much more time to process. In our case, we have GPU, so let's enter to CUDA. Then frame processor, face swapper or face enhancer, or we can use both, as in this case. The next parameter, output video encoder. There are several options, but I think that is not very important. Time frame quality, skip audio if you need to skip audio. You can just delete this command if you don't need that. Keep FPS the same. If you don't need keep FPS, just delete it. And many faces. This very important parameter. If you have a lot of faces in your video, you want to process all faces in the video, you should specify this parameter, but you should be ready to wait much more time. In our case, we don't have too much face in our video, only one, so we can just delete this parameter and just press run button. And by the way, I created a bit more convenient version of the notebook available on my Patreon. It's much more easy to use and it looks similar and straightforward. Here you can also find many different notebooks that allows you to generate uncensored images, and most importantly, for free, as all these notebooks work either in a Google Colab or similar free services. This notebook works much more easier. Just choose your device, CUDA or CPU, then adjust output video quality, specify video path, image path, and just run this. The video has just been processed and here we can download our video by pressing this button here, swept.mp4. That looks really nice. You can extract frames from video and then process them in a stable diffusion and fix the face. Delete all artifacts. Oh, not all artifacts, but some of them. And also can work with editing software like DaVinci Resolve to adjust some artifacts nuances in that video. For one click processing, it's very solid results.